We need to appreciate that the success we have today can be taken away tomorrow, and that there are more capable people with better technology that we need to keep up with. Dan and Chiavenot, senior chairman of CP Group.